many patients of diabetes also has hypertension. The fact is that uncontrolled diabetes will lead to worsening of hypertension. And both of these problems, that is diabetes and hypertension, start clogging the small arteries of your body. And this can damage your heart, your brain, your eyes, and your kidney. And the proportion of patients with diabetes having hypertension is very high. That is why it is important to know a little bit more about diabetes and hypertension. Read on the article and watch the YouTube video to know more. I am Dr. Jake Thomas. Do visit my website. Thank you.